According to Henry's law, the solubility or the concentration of a particular gas in solution will be equal to